Well, there are certainly still more questions than answers on the future of professional golf with PGA Tour and the LIV Golf Tour merging. But right now it's business as usual as LIV wraps up its second season with the team championship here at Trump Doral. LIV Golf is back in South Florida. Jupiter resident and Four Aces team captain Dustin Johnson is hoping his team can defend its crown and take a big chunk of that $50 million purse.
We're looking to repeat, and you know, we're sitting in a great spot right now, so hopefully we can get it done.
West Palm Beach native Brooks Koepka captains Team Smash, and after winning last week's tournament in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, he has some momentum coming back to South Florida, and now a baby boy in tow.
It'd be nice to finally, I guess, get done playing and or get done practicing, whatever it may be, and get to go home and go spend time with him, and new experience for me, so I'm looking forward to it.
Meanwhile, Phil Mickelson is still selling the LIV product and expects more big-name players to jump on board next year.
At LIV, they're wanting to be a part of it. I mean, everybody here is happy and enjoying what we're doing and enjoying the team aspect of it and enjoying each other and the camaraderie and enjoying bringing golf globally.
And, of course, the 54-hole event takes place Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Tomorrow is the Pro-Am. I'm told former President Trump is not expected to play in it like he did last year. Reporting in Doral, I'm Yanni Caracas, WPBF 25 Sports.